The next presentation is by Arunoda Susiripala, and the product is termed Kadira. Over to you, Anuradha.
Thank you. This product is Kadira. So it's a performance monitoring solution for the meteor. Then you might think about meteor related to coming from the sky, but it's not related to that one. But I'll tell you, and so let's go. So there's a platform called Meteor. It is one of the most popular web development platform right now. So you can build a real-time web application very quickly. So these are some of the applications developed. So now with Meteor, you can build a web applications and mobile application in a fraction of time. So now normally when you're building a product, it takes 2 months. Now we can build those things in weeks or even days. That's the platform. So it's so new, and there are a lot of easy, you can build them. So because this product is so new, there are a lot of wrong things people can do. So then they do a lot of mistakes, so they don't build their application perfectly. So our product does this. It's a simple tool that can be installed in their applications, their web application, so it monitor the application and show the problems. And then they can use some of the our guidelines and tools to fix those problems and make the application better. And also we have maintaining a community of developers who help each other. So I'll explain each of these in next slides. So here our performance matrix. So we go to the applications. So when they're building a web application and mobile application, we track several metrics. So they can track database transactions and everything. So if there's a problems happening, so they can go through that one and find out the problem very easily. And then error tracking. So even if you build the perfect applications, so there are errors. So we track errors. So if something happened on the server or a mobile application when they're using the application, so the developer of the application gets a notification. So they can go through the error traces and find out the problems and even fix the problem even before the user noticing that one. So next is GP profiling. This is somewhat technical, but when the developers are building application, when they want to scale into massively scale, so they need to optimize the application. So we build this GP profiling technique, so they can go through the application and they can learn about the CPU, the actual computer is spending time. So based on these graphs, so they can optimize the application and make better. So these are the ways how the developers can identify the performance for PPAP application. So that's our part number one. And then, so we are maintaining something called Kadira Academy. So it's a place where the developers can go and learn about how to optimize the application. So we're not only creating guides, we create some tools, how they can optimize, and how to scale the application. Some of the tools has been merged into this core framework called Meteor. So we build one of the first scaling solutions for the Meteor, so that can be horizontally scaled. So that has been integrated into the Meteor core frameworks, and we are really proud of that one because we are just 3 people in Sri Lanka working like that, and a lot of companies using this one all over the world. And this is the next thing, Kadira Hub. So it's a community of developers. So normally when you're having a problem, the guide is okay, but when you're going deeper, then you need to discuss and you need to find out the solution. That's where the community comes in. So they can discuss and they can find out the solution their problem. And so I'm saying our company is Meteor Hacks. So it's an open source cloud company. So let us change it there. We have a main cloud product. So that's Kadira. And also we are developing a lot of open source projects. So they are not interrelated. That means those open source projects can be used without Kadira. So we are using that one to get traction. So now a lot of people know us because of our open source projects, and we are an expert in this market. So if we build something with us, so they believe in us. So these are the daily stats. So we have now deployed, our product has been deployed into 1,000 application in the worldwide. So we are processing over 5 million data points per day. That means each application sends time to time data. We are processing 5 million data points, and we have users across all over the world from 80 countries. And these are some of the customer stories. I think you barely can read them. So they are really happy about our product. So that's it. So I can move on. So that's it. Our product is online. It's kadira.io. Okay, thank you.